tell me about the start that you guys got up to on this one.
We came out ready to play, and but we knew it was going to be a tough game, you know, playing the second game back to back, and it was a rough, physical, long game. But at the end, we brought the game out and did what we needed to.
That physicality showed up the line for sure. I mean, you were 9 for 10, but overall 34 times the line for your team. I mean, how important was it for you guys to be able to win that part of the game tonight?
It was extremely important, you know, for us to stay aggressive and stay in the paint and get those fouls and slow the game down that way, but be effective, you know, not just shoot jumpers. That's what I know myself, and that's what I do a lot of times during the time. I have the mentality to stay in the paint and be aggressive and get the fouls and get the line. Yo.
He sounds like me, actually. Anyway, me, the virgin that's standing here, you guys played a lot of small ball tonight. The rotations were certainly interesting, but how did you take advantage of three guard lineups when you were out there by far and away the biggest guys?
I think our guard started a great job. Rob came in and helped today. Jared had a good job. Our guards came in ready and they adjusted to the situation. They had a lot of big men that could shoot, so I think that's why we had to make some adjustments also and really switch more. I've never seen anything like that. He was able to play, you know, starting game. So I guess also we rewarded him, you know, and guards also came in, you know, tough and played tough and gave us what we needed to get the win. I think our bench was great, setting a tone defensively. Everybody came in focused, which was important, and it's hard to do on a back-to-back, obviously. But that's what we needed. We needed some fresh energy. We needed, you know, and the bench was there. Especially Doug and Ron. They came in from the bench and they spent a lot tonight.
Thanks, Tippy.